Patrick Shelby, son of famous car designer Carroll, moved over on Mike Buckingham and crashed off the high-speed turn 8. The car disintegrated and very little was left to protect him. Trapped, he struggled out, needing only stitches to his hand.